show.
Hello, hello, my dear people. Here is your sweetest Princess Silke. Sweet and sound, yes. So there is always someone somewhere who gives the message to someone when someone opens her eyes. And there's always someone in a group who wants to actually destacarse, stand out in a way in which someone thinks, well, maybe I can make a difference, and here it is. And why, again, being me, Karl Marx, and Karl Marxist and all that good jazz, lassen wir was dann wie the people and stuff, at that Schlachthof, at that meat market in Hamburg, yeah, my first and only job before I left to Mexico for good, why that my boss's name was Marxen. Marxen. Like Karl Marx with Ian at the end. Marxen. Herr und Frau Marxen. And I remember she looked at me from the table, Ausbeiner. The girls and boys who did, you know, prepared the chicken to be packaged with large knives and I don't know what tools they had. Tremendous hard work, very early, very cold too in the Schlachthof. Very cold to keep the meat fresh. Yeah, lots and lots of sweaters and Gummistiefel they had on and Kittel. Lots and lots of, you know, what needs to be wearing to do that hard job. So they then went on or whatever. And maybe it was a family gathering and someone dropped the name and someone... She understood very soon what I was all about, what this was all about. Because I'm not a bonzer, a bosser. I'm not a stupid ignorant. And yes, I had education. Everyone could see it. I don't know why. Whatever. But I'm not downsizing anyone because I learned stuff. It doesn't mean power to the people, we're all stupid now. No. It doesn't mean power to the people, oh no, you gotta all study now the important literature of blood. No. Neither one. But inserting ourselves into this community where we can, you know, do whatever suits each one best. I say best, not stand by, not get by, best, I say best. Yeah, in that one, we are not even better or worse per se, just because we have read more books or learned a craft. Because Lucia could be just a good person like anybody else, anywhere, and she was probably a better person than most of the people I had met who had learned crafts and intellect and blah. And I respected her deeply for her job, for what she did. So with joy I gave her what I had, and I regretted not having had more. Respect. I respected the workers at Marx, and as I respect everyone and everywhere. Yeah, but antonomasia. Just because that's how I am. That's how it works for me. Yeah, unless of course people make themselves disrespectful. That's their choice. Not worthy of God.
Stripped down to my skin and my bones. I love huskies, but I feel like a wolf. In a pack, but I feel all alone. I'm scatterbrained, man. Better off with a clone. And say hi, upon me.
Say yes to myself.